In the past, expecting couples used ultrasound pictures of their unborn child in order to see how their babies looked before birth. A clinic in Japan has introduced a new 3D fetus modeling technology. It uses MRI scans and biotexture modeling to convert the MRI data into a 3D image. A 3D printer then builds up the model using different color resins. Transparent resin for the mother's tissue and white for the baby, creating a 3D model of the unborn child inside the mother's uterus. You